there. Not there either.
We can't find Liz anywhere. Wait a minute. When we escaped from Rod, do you remember which pipe she went down?
I think it was the blue pipe here.
What do you mean you think she went that way? Tell me for sure. Right now, Liz could be dead or worse.
We're doing what we can, Mike. Calm down a little.
I don't want to calm down. I'm sick of looking at the screen and not seeing anything.
No, don't do that. It's dangerous. You're making too much noise. Wow. It looks like the pipes have opened up again.
Oh. Perfect. This is something else. Need that? I'm gonna go rescue your sister. Jay, when I enter the pipe, keep pressing the button so that the lid stays closed. Please, keep an eye on it to make sure nothing happens. All right, let's go.
Better do something soon.
Liz? Can you hear me? Are you okay?
Mike! Yes, I'm fine. Even though I've been hanging around here for 1,000 years. Shall we go now?
Liz, I finally found you. And Mike is with you. What a relief.
Jay? Is that you? How nice to hear from you. We need a key card to escape.
Seems that Rod has one stashed inside a safe box in his town's warehouse.
Let me think about it and see if I can come up with something. What a coincidence. Looks like Rod is going to town.
Ouch! What's wrong?
Charlie, stop fooling around and follow Rod into town. I need you to get what he keeps in his safe in the parking lot.
Okay, I'm coming.
Doing this. Is anybody watching? Is anybody looking? I think the last time I was here, there was something useful.
Jay, I'm here. Oh, I haven't eaten anything in ages. This is my lucky day.
Closer to leaving this place.
Thank you.
your turn, please. Anybody watching?
Thank you. looking? Is anybody watching? Looking?
I don't remember it clearly. This pink dress is the only thing I have left from that previous life.
You are my beautiful baby. You are a beautiful girl, Elisa. Elisa.
I remember a lot of tall women dressed in black. A very large room and all in pink. Who is my mother? Is it her? That beautiful woman? Or is it something else? Some kind of monster with ugly teeth and a pale face.
Maybe I should try some white chocolate. Chubby children.
Now, you.
Liz, we're together at last.
Get out of here, Mike.
Listen, Liz, in case we don't get out of here, there's something I want you to know.
Of course we're gonna escape from here. We'll talk right now, but first, let's go to the boys.
I don't want to say it in front of everyone.
I'm so glad you're both well.
What are you doing here, huh? Oh, don't run away, chubby kid! Come back here!
I don't know how, but Rod found me and followed me here.
Chubby kids, get out of there now!
Charlie, where were you? You should have come back as soon as you handed over the key card.
That doesn't matter now. We have to stop Rod from getting in. By the way, how nice that we're all together at last.
Oh, chubby kids! Get out of there now! Oh, chubby kids! Get out of there now!
Ha 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 ha!